An art attack powered by flour and targeting an Andy Warhol exhibition in Milan. Protesters were demanding a stop to the reopening of coal-fired power stations and new natural gas exploration. As one of the women was led away, she said she was fighting for her daughters and students, the generation who would face the consequences of climate change.